Hello and welcome to an introduction video for NumXL 1.6. Once you install NumXL, the software adds a separate tab in Microsoft Excel with loads of shortcuts to common and advanced functions that can make your modeling and forecast tasks a lot easier. NumXL tools operate on your sample data in both time and frequency domains. Here are a couple of functions you can find on the NumXL 1.6 tab. Descriptive statistics, various statistical tests, and several linear time series models. You can also access our functions through the Excel toolbar. NumXL offers hundreds of worksheet functions for your use. Each function is backed up by full documentation in the help files that come with the NumXL software. You can also visit support.numxl.com to access our online help desk. The site offers a lot of tutorials and tips on how to make the most of NumXL. There's also an extensive frequently asked questions section where you can find an answer to virtually any question you may have. If you still have questions or concerns, you may always contact us via email or by phone. Now, let's take a look at some of the things that you may expect from NumXL. NumXL gives you numerous tools to compute summary statistics for your dataset and visualizes empirical distribution. This can give you a lot of useful information about your particular data. Plotting QQ plots could not be easier with a simple wizard that NumXL offers. Want to find out if your data is a plain noise? No problem. NumXL provides a series of statistical tests to answer that question and others about your data. We pick the tests that are most relevant to your analysis. Examining the serial dependencies could be done within seconds with our correlogram wizard. NumXL also supports several linear time series models, including ARMA, ARIMA, AIRLINE, and the US Census X12 ARIMA methodology. Each model comes with a simple wizard that guides you through the whole process and generates different calculations and plots right into your worksheet in Excel. In just a few clicks, you can use the US Census-supported program X12 ARIMA. This tool empowers you to perform sophisticated analytics, such as an X11 seasonal adjustment. NumXL does all the hard work behind the scenes, so you don't have to worry about anything. When performing volatility modeling, you can use GARCH, eGARCH, or GARCH in the mean models to capture volatility dynamics in financial time series and other data. A new addition to our factor analysis models is the linear regression. With this tool, we fill a huge gap left by the Excel's version of regression. Now, you can experiment with various models, examine residuals for a model, and overcome many problems that a lot of professionals face during regression projects. Your arsenal of NumXL tools also includes a stepwise regression that could help you find the optimal set of input variables in your model. One advanced diagnostic tool that NumXL 1.6 offers is influential data analysis that uses both leverage statistics and Koch's distance. With those two powerful tools, we are in a better position to identify data points that make our analysis biased. The principal component analysis, or PCA, is also available with the 1.6 version of NumXL. With PCA, you can linearly transform a set of correlated data into uncorrelated factors. And, using a subset of the uncorrelated factors, you can transform them back to the original data set space. Under Factor Analysis in the NumXL tab, you can choose to conduct a generalized linear model. All NumXL functions are accessible through your worksheet, and many of them don't have their own wizards yet. For instance, NumXL supports a wide range of time series smoothing functions, such as WMA, simple double and triple exponential smoothing, and various trend functions. In the spectral analysis, NumXL provides discrete Fourier transform and its inverse for any time series size. Another example is the interpolation and extrapolation functions. NumXL supports four methods of interpolation: forward flat, backward flat, linear, and cubic spline. The NumXL team works hard to constantly update the software and provide you with different functions that you would need during your data analysis. We encourage you to take advantage of the NumXL tools and do not hesitate to call our customer support service with any ideas or concerns. That is it for now. Thank you for watching.